We shouldn't let this go to our heads.
You picked the wrong people to fight with.
We've been here for quite a while. I wonder how Baul is doing.
You think he's holding down the fort like a good soldier?
Or maybe he's tired of being in such a dark place and went home.
Come on, Raven. He's at least more dependable than you are.
If you kids are gonna say stuff like that to me, maybe I'll go back for real.
Go ahead. But isn't it tough on Baul being near a magic field? Yes, the Baul of a few years ago might not have been able to withstand that. Even though he's young for an Intellikea, Baul has grown. I'm sure he's just fine right now. You really trust Baul, don't you, Judith?
I wish Judith trusted me like that.
Pick the wrong people to fight with.
Like I'm gonna die, huh?
That wasn't too bad. some more. I can do even better than this.
I guess I can fight. What? That's it? You're done?
Man, could you be any weak?
One shot should do.
That was so easy.
Let's go.
Man, could you be any weaker?
One shot you do.
Tiger! I'll punish you, Shiny Bane!
careless. All right, who's next? That's it. That was so easy! Keep your eyes on my sword.
You know how I hate waiting, Yuri Lowell. And where do you think you're going with me right here?
You!
You're alive. Don't you ever die.
You climbed all the way up here just for us? How sweet. You must be exhausted.
You just never quit. How many times do I have to tell you? I don't want anything to do with you.
You're trying to save the world? Well, the world will go bye-bye if you don't hurry. Is that it?
If you know that much, then don't get in our way.
Oh, no. That's what gives it so much meaning.
What's this guy talking about?
Look! There's a seal further on. If you want to get by, you have to take this arm from my body.
You can't be serious. You bastard!
Yuri! If you want to save the world, then you have to go through me!
Why? Why are you doing something so meaningless?
Meaningless? Meaningless? Oh, but it does mean something. This way, you'll fight with everything you've got!
Zagi, I never thought you were this crazy. Fine. Let's finish this.
Show me your anger! Your rage! Give me everything you've got! Because if you don't, you won't get any higher!
Oh,
That's good.
Stay dead this time.
Such vengefulness.
It doesn't hurt. It doesn't hurt at all. I can't move. What a weak body. I should change my next body to a Blastia, too. That would be more fun. Right, Yuri?
Yuri!
Do it in hell.
No one understood him, so he put so much meaning on fighting. Poor thing.
Still, his skills made him pretty famous. Something happened after he met you all.
He really looked like he enjoyed fighting. Maybe he thought that he could let loose with everything when he fought Yuri.
So Yuri was the only person he could do that with?
What do I care about somebody that crazy?
It's just the shell of someone consumed by power.
We've wasted too much time on this. Let's go. Judy?
Okay, got it.
Did something happen to Baul?
No, he's fine. I was just asking what it was like outside.
How far along is the life-absorbing formula?
Baul doesn't know anything about formulas.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
I told Baul to move around as he saw fit. We should move along too, right?
Yeah, let's hurry! Zagi was hopeless.
Yeah, just think of all the things he could have done with all that energy.
He finally found his equal, but the guy turned out to be his enemy. That's the saddest part of all this for him.
Huh?
Duke lost his friend and equal. Alexei never believed his equal even existed. Then there's Zagi. The strong need strong friends to keep their power from distorting them.
You think that's it?
Take the Don. He had his equal in Bellius, right?
Raven, sometimes what you say goes right over my head.
What? Are you making fun of my elegant, poetic comments? You guys will be fine, though. You got plenty of friends.
Thank you.
Zagi was about as annoying as they come. But I feel sort of sorry for him.
Oh? That's surprising. I thought he was a, idiot kind of person.
That is not what I sound like.
I stand corrected.
When you can do something better than anyone else, you wind up feeling like something's missing. The other researchers would go on and on about something I'd discovered, like, 2 months before. And I'd start to feel like talking with them was pointless.
So you think Zagi was the same way?
I just got the feeling that we might have had something in common, that's all. But why am I telling you this? Just forget it.
I'm sorry, but I have a good memory.
Well then, keep it a secret, all right?
It's a deal.